look at us dancing. Look at us dancing. Upset him a little bit. We're gonna upset him a little bit. I said it, and it happens. Just what happens in a game of FIFA. I don't know. I've got nothing to say. Welcome back to another episode of Seasons. In this episode, we are Real Madrid. We will be facing Paris Saint-Germain. Never really played with Real Madrid before, but we're going to try and do a different team every single episode from now on. From 5 stars to 4 stars to 3 stars. We're going to mix it up. Mix it up a lot. Looks, feels like a slight glitch going on. Oh! Ooh. Top of the crossbar. I'm just remembering. They got Messi. Bloody Neymar, Mbappe. Hate Mbappe. Absolutely hate him.
And slipped through by Karim Benzema.
Oh, ref!
On the back of that particular challenge.
What was that?
Well, the here's Mbappe. He's taken on his opponent.
I hate Mbappe.
Oh, he saved it well.
Hate him.
The delivery from Neymar.
Oh.
Can they stop it going in?
And
it's off the post.
I hate Neymar. Oh. Foul ref.
Now what can they do? Lionel Messi is positioned at the back post.
Hate the ref, hate Neymar. Jesus. So come on boys, we got to elevate. We got to get up the pitch.
Now options are plenty. Mbappe! Well, now in a dangerous position.
Jesus. Hate PSG, hate Mbappe, hate Messi, hate Neymar.
Benzema takes it forward now. Opportunity to take the lead.
Ah,
oh, it was a crucial challenge.
We nearly got that in.
Karim Benzema. And back with cross. And the cross goes
header.
Still could be dangerous.
Oh, well, good. That was close. That was our first attack. And we're nearly at half time. Jesus. All right, half time. That game was a little bit hard, been a little bit stressful. Real Madrid players don't really run into pockets and that. Like, they expect you to, like, use a sprint button and just run, make the players run themselves. I'm not that kind of player. I need my team, you know, playing cohesive and all that jazz. Who's that? Messi.
Showing good width here.
Nah, Messi, you're not doing that. Not over here, mate.
Well, he could run onto it here.
Oh, Modric. Ah,
that was very real.
Marvel turn, defending. Shoot.
It might be the moment to get them ahead.
Ah, look at us tackle. Look at us tackle.
Lionel Messi.
Look at us. Look at us. Nice little clean tackle, boys.
30 minutes now.
Send it. Ah,
to look a bit lively given the
it's a bit of an even game at the moment. Right, there's no holes, there's no nice little runs to make.
Neymar.
His defense is on us like white on rice.
And Benzema.
Oh no, they're not. Attack. Oh, we go around him. We go around him. Vinicius Junior, we salute you. Do you know what? I'll be honest. Real Madrid ain't easy to play with, but I scored. Vinicius Jr. went round him. Alright, mate. Bit of a keep ball ting now, yeah? Oh, who's that? Rodrigo wants a piece.
It's been a really good swing it from them so far.
Oh!
And that is not going to help the cause.
We got to it as well. We got to it. Oh, man chased him down. We are looking all right, boys. We are looking all right. They ain't really done nothing since that first attack in that first half. He's going right. He's going right. We got him. Do you know why? We got Rudiger.
Get their team back into this. But can they find that moment?
You're not spinning around and dancing around me, mate. No way, Jose. He dived. He dived. All right, we're gonna go left.
To equalize here.
We went left and we saved it. Kiss my toes. much. Come on, first win of today. First win of our Real Madrid campaign. Vinicius Jr. with the goal. Look at us just waving. Thank you, fans. Thank you. We'll see you next game. Back again for another game. I am Real Madrid. We have PSG once again. Because people bum Messi, Neymar and Mbappe. Hey, PSG, with a passion.
Is Kylian Mbappe.
Not the easiest. Sometimes you've got to like give them a bit of space just so they go that way when you know they can't pull a shot from that angle. All tactics. All tactics. Rudiger is not letting Mbappe do nothing today.
Ending possession proving difficult.
Look at us defending like titans.
And he has options available.
First time. Ooh. Oh, come on then, big kick keeper. Ah, oh, you're going to throw it. And we stole it.
Karim Benzema.
And then we're going to bury it. Ooh. Nearly got it. Nearly got it. Ah, a bit too far.
And he's fired over the corner.
Oh, come on. Shoot, boys. This Paris Saint-Germain defence is a bit... They keep hugging each other, man. Holding hands. They're like, Mr. Long Ranger. Look at that tackle.
Benzema.
Oh, he rolls it. He rolls it. When I say roll it, all I mean is that I turned and rolled off the player on that shoulder. I rolled it, then I scored. I'm pretty good at this game. I'm pretty good at this game. Look at us, 1-0 up. We were putting pressure on him for quite a while. He didn't really want it, didn't really do nothing. He's too stuck on using Mbappe, do you know? Oh, Mbappe, I love him. Oh, Mbappe, I love him.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
I told you at the beginning of the game, Rudiger is not going to let you do none of that malarkey, mate. He should have got booked for that tackle at the end on my keeper. He should have got booked. From the first half, we did well. We was applying the pressure. They haven't really got any nimble players that can like really like just go past people like that against PSG. Because PSG have a fast defence. But we're going to try something this time round. Because we need at least two more goals.
Well, not quite what he wanted upset to do him. With the pass.
Because we don't like people just to beat them. We want people to quit. Oh, ref! Penalty. Give me a penalty! Give me a penalty! That was dirty. That was dirty.
Possession one.
Tuchemani's not having it. He's like, Rudiger told me to not let you go. Pass me.
Mendy. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
I let him go past me. Rudiger.
And he's broken free.
We're not having that. Keeper's like, don't worry, boys. That's why I'm in the goal.
Benzema takes it forward now.
Oh, volley, Benzema. Volley. Oh, it went over. Oh, Benzema's applying pressure.
And Benzema.
Ooh.
Well,
Benzema's very strong. He's very strong in this game.
Cross with the corner.
2-0. Benzema. Look at that. Strength. I think I'm doing all right right now. Do you know? I think I'm doing all right.
Hakimi. Mbappe with it.
We're not letting Mbappe pass. Visa denied.
Benzema. Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
3-0. Oh! Rodrigo, the little man on the right that we don't really see much of, but he slotted one in. Look at us. The pressure we are putting on them right now. The pressure we are putting on them. I did say at the beginning of this half, I need to score like two more, do you know? Just to like upset him.
In the centre. And problem solved for now. Can they hit on the break?
Oh, look at us. Look at us.
Defenders need to cover. Let's fly here.
Oh,
goodness gracious me. How about that?
Look at us dancing. Look at us dancing. What a goal.
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise.
I've got nothing to say.
Look where he is when he strikes it.
Nothing to say. Rudiger's not letting you pass, mate. That goal. Wow. Do you know what? I used to score them goals a lot on FIFA.
Benzema.
Don't really do it these days because, like, man, people always say, oh, you're cheating.
And showing fine vision. Vinicius.
Look at us. Look at us. He quit. Do you know when you quit like that? You can't even, like, just go press start, you know, quit. You gotta, like, pull the plug. Making man pull the plug. What you saying? We are back for another game. We are facing Bayern Munich. Third game of today. Let's go. Same thing again. Let's try and dominate. Yeah? It's a bit of a glitch in this game. I'm not gonna lie. It's a bit glitchy. But. Oh, Vinicius. Ooh. What a tackle. What a tackle. This guy knows what he's doing. He's playing slow and then he speeds up and uses his pace, like his little acceleration and all that. So he knows what he's doing. Come on, we stole that. Get off me. Don't try hugging me like the last man. You can't hug me. Look at that speed. Look at him. Little man. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh. He is on me, though, man. He is on me. We need a header goal. You know, upset him a little bit. Upset him a little bit. We're going to upset him a little bit. I said it, and it happened. Just what happens in a game of FIFA. I don't know. I've got nothing to say. Come on, boys. Do you know what? I've been scoring a lot of headers recently. I'm not going to lie.
Nothing coming from it. Vinicius Junior.
Oh.
Shot attempted.
Ooh, top corner. We were going for top corner. We want top bins. Top bins only. Even the commentator said, oh, they got all the possession, but they're not creating any chances.
He has teammates around him.
Look at Rudiger. Me and Rudiger are so tight because, like, you know, both Chelsea men. That was a great save. Oh, header. Oh, on the line.
Mane. There will be one.
Oh, good pass. That was a good goal. I can't lie. That was a good goal. That ball to the wing. Whew. To Koeman. Whew. That's the first half over of this game. They came back. All we need to do is make sure we hold the fort down. Rudiger's been doing a great job. Great job. We just got to try and utilise our midfield a bit more.
But really sticking to the task defensively. Look at Modric.
Shot! Ooh, Modric nearly punished them. We'll try and get another header goal as well. I'm feeling another header goal. He's not having it. He's like, I'm bringing my keeper out.
Sané. On to Mané. Opportunity.
Oh, couldn't stop that. Couldn't stop that. Do you know what? I was ball watching a little bit. I admit. I was ball watching. Come on, let's get back to it. Because I scored that header, I haven't really figured out how to break him down yet. Do you know?
It's with Vinicius Junior. Benzema. Moving the ball nicely.
Oh, look at us. Broke him down. I spoke too soon. We're breaking him down. We are breaking them down.
Defending. Could be a chance to break here. Benzema.
Oh. Cuts in.
Takes the shot.
Oh.
Well, they're trying to get right into his face.
Oh. Cruz. Cruz. It's Cruz. It's Cruz. I thought about taking him off and putting Camavinga on, but his passing was just like 90 or something. So glad I kept you on. Yeah, he knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing. Look at us. Third game in charge of Real Madrid. And we are winning once again. I can't speak too soon, though. Got to be careful.
Look good going forward, but poor defensively. But I do think they have been the better side for much of this game. They just need to defend their box with determination.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity.
Oh, well, spoke too soon. He outpassed me on that. He passed it so well. I don't know what happened. I really don't know what happened. 3-3. We drawed 3-3. What that means to the season in this division is that we have to win our next two games. We have to win our next two games to get promoted. As you see, we need 4 more points to get past. So we need to at least draw and win. And we only need 3 games. But I want the title. I want the title, and I'm going for the title. We are back for another match. We are facing Bayern Munich once again. We will be victorious this round. We will be victorious. Let's go, boys. Let's dominate.
And every plays in a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not.
Oh, first shot of the game. We nearly bagged one. A ref push. That was a push. He's pissing about. And we're going to score. Oh, my goodness.
Well, he loves the big moments,
doesn't he? This guy's a dribbler. Hey, dribblers. They dribble, but do nothing like that.
Mane. Sané.
Oh. We nearly got there. We got there. Tackle. What a tackle. Jeez. Thought that could have been a penalty. Oh, and they buried their goal. They're doing a me. They're doing a me. It is hard to take it when a person scores a header for their first goal. You get mad. All right, we're back in it. 1-0 down to Bayern Munich. This guy's doing my head in a bit, though. He's passed, doing a lot of dribbling and stuff like that. Like my Benzema, he's not Mbappe, so he can't really, do you know what I mean, sprint. Rodrigo. So I've got to pass it around.
And moving the ball nicely. Benzema!
What a goal! Just like that! Just like that! I got to pass it back because Benzema can't really sprint like that. I spoke too soon. Do you know what? I am very used to my words coming to fruition. Very used to.
He has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. And it's still on. And a touch off the defender last of all. So a corner.
All right, another header. Let's shut this header down.
Let's see about the delivery.
No, come on. My whole team just standing in the box doing nothing. Standing in the box doing nothing. I'm not happy about that.
He's totally in the wrong position.
You lot keep playing like that, I'll take one of you lot off.
So let's hit from Real Madrid. Real chance.
Oh my goodness. One man. Felt like it though. I felt like I had to.
Oh no, stopping him. And he's in.
Oh. It's not going good, boys. It's not going good. He's playing Gravenberch as well. Gravenberch is not even that good on this game.
So on with the action. 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Modric being egged on by the crowd. A goal!
Just look at, I've got nothing to say. Over the top. Oh, Vinicius. Oh, we could have did something there. Half time. We let them score three goals against us. Don't get me mad. Don't get me mad. When I get mad, bad things happen. Bad things happen. You have been warned.
The ball back with Real now. Well, the fans really want him to shoot.
Oh, off the crossbar.
Back in play here. Under real pressure defensively.
Modric, bottom corner. Come on. Come on. 3-3. We are not laying down. Don't get me mad. Don't get me mad.
Vinicius Junior. And the pass made is intended for Modric.
For such, what a goal. Look at that. That is striker instinct right there. That is striker's instinct. Oh my goodness. Look at it. It's glitching. But it didn't glitch during that goal. Didn't glitch during that goal. That was striker's instinct.
And Benzema's shot is then hit with such power. He's a top class player when he gets...
Oh, look, my defenders took each other out. Oh my goodness. Did you see my defenders take each other out? Oh my goodness.
Well, Modric.
What a ball. Oh, oh, Jack move.
Oh, surely.
Oh.
Well, the post getting in the way there.
Post. Oh, my goodness. That was a little steal. Vinicius.
Sané.
Oh. Sometimes you don't know which person to, like, block. What player to follow. That was one of them scenarios. He was weaving, but he had other attacking players going into holes. And I was like, let me try and fill those holes out. That's how I defend. I don't just only go for the man who has the ball, do you know? Is what it is, man. Is what it is.
Tchouaméni. Now, let's see what they can do here.
Benzema. Look at us. Look at us. Thank you all for coming. You are now witnessing greatness. We are terrible at defending, but we will not lay down to no one. To no one.
A progress with a ball at his feet. It should be.
What a tackle.
And with that, they thwarted the opportunity.
Mane got laid out.
Oh, lovely ball.
Vinicius. Vinicius. We're going to cut in, Vinicius. Then go. Ooh.
Well, relying on... They might not get too many more opportunities.
That was a tactical little tackle that was, mate.
But quick thinking defensively.
Oh, Vinicius. Oh, we're burying this now. No, we're going inside.
That's all they can conjure for now.
I do love going inside. That's what she said.
Well, a good tackle. Benzema seducing with his passing.
Oh, crossbar again. Second time this game.
Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Go on, bury it. Ah. And the goalkeeper has crossbar twice. Jeez.
How can they find a late leveler? Mane. This could be the equaliser.
Oh, hey. The stupid dribbling. Man can make me swear. We're about to swear. We played hard this game.
Well, as you
hard.
Can see, he doesn't
and we're throwing it all away. Boys, I want a goal from you now. I want a goal. No excuses.
Well, for neutrals, this is a joy.
It's over.
We have it full time here.
It's over.
And a draw, a point apiece.
Some good moments in that game. We'll crap at defending, but we had some good moments in that game. 5-5. Look at us go. Two more games left in this division. You are back for another match with me, Ebon, aka Tactical Fouls. We are facing Man City in this match. We win this next game, we get promotion. It's all about promotion. Silky wingers versus silky wingers. Haaland is not getting the ball today. Sorry, mate.
In the center of midfield, and the lead striker today
is he is not getting the ball today.
It's a good looking ball in
Benzema, bottom corner. What a goal. What a goal. That's how you start the campaign. That's how you start a season's match. You got to score a banger first. you got to score a banger first. Every time I've played and I've been behind, I lose or I draw. I haven't lost much, you know. Oh,
promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the
end. Oh, Jack move.
Benzema.
Bang it. We aren't laying down. We want that promotion. Look, now he's sprinting. He's not passing it about no more. He's like, I need to get a goal because, like, I'm behind. I'm really behind.
Kevin De Bruyne defensively. Look at Modric.
Oh.
Ooh,
what a shot. Ah.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end. It certainly wasn't a clean
tactics,
tackle,
isn't it? I'm not letting them go on attack before half time so they can come back refreshed and ready to kill. No, 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 no. It's tactics. There we go. We go into half time 2-0 up. What a ball.
Bernardo Silva. The supporters want to see him have a go.
Good goal.
There is the goal.
I tried to shut him down quick as possible, but. Bangers. Ooh, under the keeper.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks.
Let's push it a bit further now.
And fired over by Kroos. Well, the danger is still there.
Oh, Modric with the long range. They call me Mr. Long Range. Got nothing to say. Nothing to say.
Rodri, that's well blocked. Now closed down.
Look at them blocking. Rudiger. Cover how
to win it back.
Send it. Look at that. Oh, took him. Bangers. Bangers. A mash. I've got nothing to say. Nothing to say. Oh, we alone. We are alone. Oh, Benzema wants it. He wants it. He dips. He dips. He goes the long way around. Game is over. Game is over. 4-1 to us. 4-1 to us. Domination. Domination. We are promoted. We are finally promoted. We are going nowhere but up. Do you know what? I was wrong. We've got to win the next game to get promotion. Our next game is our last chance. It is our last chance to redeem ourselves from this shoddy season. Let's now do it for the people. Do it for the people of Spain, people of FIFA. Let's dominate once again. We are back again for another game against Liverpool. We are playing at home, at the Bernabeu. Salah is going to give me a headache today. I feel it.
And let's dissect the Real Madrid side.
Look at that. We are in the open. We are in the open.
Going for the dink.
I'm an idiot. I tried to go for the chip.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt.
Karim Benzema, who's played at such a
high Rudiger. Oh, we lost connection. We lost connection. Are they going to give me it? Are they going to give me it? I wonder if they're going to give me it. Oh, they gave me it. Promoted Division 5. I won the last game because he bottled it. Nothing else to say. Got nothing else to say. Real Madrid seasons. Thank you for tuning in. Don't forget, comment, like, subscribe, and all that jazz. I am Ebon. This is Tactical Fouls. Don't you forget. Don't you forget. I'm the Mbappe killer. Yeah? Yeah?
I'm on my outside.